What's up, guys? Check this out. So today, I'm at the Coinstar machine. I found it all this change, but I saw something stuck in there. I mean, Sue Man. Where is it? Right there. It looks like that's not a regular dime. Looks like a Mexican peso to me. Looks like a 50 pesos, but I'm gonna leave that there. That's awesome, though. Looks like we got 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 cents in change right there. That's not bad. I'll take it. Just modern United States change. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, share, and subscribe.